Los Angeles Kings vs. Chicago Blackhawks. Two best teams in the league are versing right now.
Collective bargaining, they actually added a day. You know, it used to be you could play on the 26th.
Yeah.
And it was almost an annual routine. You'd play a game on the 23rd and a game on the 26th. But now the 26th has been added as a mandatory off day. We can't even travel on that day. So 24, 5, and 6 are for players to have a little Christmas break with their families.
Remember one time, Pat, that got stuck somewhere on the 23rd and had to travel home on Christmas Eve day. Didn't get home till about 2 o'clock. So I was in a little bit of a pinch for my Christmas shopping, I'll tell you that.
Oh, what do you mean? You wait till the last minute?
Yeah, well, you know, the shop, the Blackhawk shop wasn't open there.
Yeah, I just did mine tonight. Yeah. That's Blackhawk's store. That's a great place to pick up all sorts of wonderful items. Here comes, it's an offside play with 3 minutes to go in period two.
And the Hawks in the middle of a change. Well, speaking of a Christmas gift, and you're looking for the perfect one for the Blackhawk fan this holiday season, One Goal Two is your answer. The 240-page hardcover book chronicles the Blackhawks' dream season from the streak to the Stanley Cup. Each book includes a DVD of the championship movie, 17 Seconds, available right now at that store Pat mentioned earlier, the Blackhawks store.
Again, a puck in the Blackhawk bench. I don't think that was too far from Mike Kitchen. He's reaching up to the back of his head to see if everything's still in order.
Did you see Gapper there? If Frank was bailing there, he wasn't even trying to protect Mike Kitchen there. He was. That's a third puck that's gone into the bench.
Yeah, at least two. It might be three. Yeah.
That's what you call a hockey haircut there when this puck goes flying into the bench. Watch the reaction, left part of your screen. Look at the coaches there. Everybody's ducking. Frank's taking cover.
Hawks hoping that the puck went right out of play, and it may have. Yeah, there is. There's going to be a penalty against the Kings called by Danny O'Rourke.
Alec Martinez is going to go delay a game.
Penalty number 27, delay of game.
Well, the dreaded dog penalty. So when they put it up on the Jumbotron, it goes up as D-O-G. And short for delay a game, and the Hawks with an opportunity here late in the second on a absolute red-hot power play.
Which they scored again tonight, so 9 straight games for the Hawks power play with a conversion, but Kopitar to the other end, around a check, shooting, big save, runs a rebound! He made a second one, and now it's taken by Shaw! Antti Raanta, his best sequence of the game. He's sharp. He hit the goalpost, threw it right through Scrivens, but it drew iron. And then Regier, it's bounced off the skate of Kopitar, taken back by the Hawks. Here's Sharp, lets it go. The puck was rolling. He shot it wide. In behind is Kane. Now Sharp, back to Kane. Taves takes a look. Sharp lets it go. Hits some traffic out in front. The Kings get rid of it.
Boy, a couple of outstanding chances at either end.
Seabrook pass deflecting. At 45 for the man advantage.
Good stick there from Jake Muzzin off that pass from Seabrook, because the Hawks would add almost a 3-on-1 from the blue line in if that pass isn't intercepted.
Hossa for Saad. He tried to center, never got to Versteeg, however. And now it's taken by Letty to Seabrook. Hossa. Marianne Hossa works up the boards. Muzzin able to take it away. Stole. Cleared it. Final minute now of period two. Lenny put it in. Foley got hit hard on the boards. The LA penalty over both teams. Full strength. Here's Kruger. Ran out of time in behind. And Green made a good play and
Now the Kings start back. Toffoli hoisting it ahead. This is going to roll all the way to Ranta, who will take a whistle. And the Hawks, earlier in this game, Eddie, scored a shorthanded goal. It was their first of the night. A big sequence here.
Yeah, on Andre Kopitar, the first great save. And then how about that right pad save on the second chance? Watch the right pad, right here. Oh, boy, what a stop. That is sensational goaltending by Antti Raanta. Kopitar just not able to wait a little longer, Pat. He had room there. Now, I don't know if he was afraid he was going to run into his teammate there, Dwight King, but there's some room here. Watch the patience. He waits, and he tries to wrap it around. There's plenty of room there for him to hold on another second longer, but again, patience with the puck, and Raanta just outweighed Andre Kopitar, and that is a huge stop.
Huge! I mean, if that goes in,
right
now, this is what they were looking for.
Oh, boy, for sure.
Sharp. The final seconds of period two. Oduya up the ice, down to three. Here's a long shot. Scrivens made the save. And the second period comes to an end. The Hawks had 15 shots in the second. They've had 25 in the game. The Kings had 10 shots. They've had 16 in the game. The second period scoreless. So the Hawks up three.